Hello guys, that's Kadab. Hope you all are doing good. Today we will show you how to create retro vintage logo like that. So just follow the tutorial. See you guys.